Oh,
you don't.
I look round and round and I keep careful track. The next thing I spy is the Hop on Pop shop. Tots hopping on ice cream with cherries on top. As you can see, here in the heart of Seuss Landing is a carousel that's
good,
truly outstanding.
That's about to storm. But...
And I see the trees, the truffula trees. Damn. The bright colored cups of the truffula trees. Mile after mile in the fresh palm breeze. One fish, two fish, five fish, three fish. From there to here, from here to there, fantabulous things are everywhere. Just look at that, red and white hat. I'm sure it belongs to that black and white cat. And look out below! It's that new Moo Zoo. Oh, what the zoo must be worth. It's the most wonderful zoo on the face of the earth. Say, I like green eggs, Sam. I do, I like them, Sam I am. And I will eat them here and there. I will eat them anywhere. Now we bypass two unclutching Zacks, both stubbornly stuck, unbunched in their tracks. Now keep your eyes peeled for speeches. They are known for blowing speeches. Here's one down there, fishing. He's flapping, he's wishing. He might catch a fish with a red tail. He might catch a fish with spins like a sail. You might catch a fish with a checkerboard belly, or even a fish made of strawberry jelly. Say, that's a story that no one can believe. When we say that we saw it on Mulberry Street.
We made it just
in time. Did I ever tell you that Mrs. McCain had 23 sons and she named them all Dave? Well, she did, and that wasn't a smart thing to do. You see, when she wanted one and calls out, come on the run. Farewell to the stages. This is for fun. No time for more. We're almost done. We swing around the corner and dash through the gate. We rise to our stop, and we feel simply great. For we have a story that no one can keep. And to think that